The path to Hetasp's stronghold passed through the lowlands and swamps inside the jungle. To get to these swamps, Garshasp had to go down the legendary tree of Gokaran. In a time long past, that tree housed Seamorg's nest atop its canopy. When the Deevs came, Seamorg left her nest, and Gokaran, who is dependent on the healing winds given off by her mighty wings, began to rot and lost its shining white glow.
Thank you.